Hello student, I am Anjali Sinha, your geography teacher. We were discussing unit 2, the physical features of India, and today's topic is the coastal plain, part 2. Now, look at the map. The coastal plain stretches from run of Kutch to Kanyakumari and Kanyakumari to West Bengal. Its total length is about 6,100 km, excluding islands. The coastal plain is divided into two parts, western coastal plain and eastern coastal plain. Western coastal plain stretches from run of Kutch to Kanyakumari and it is divided into three sections. First, Konkan coast. Second, Kannad coast, and third, Malabar coast. Eastern coastal plain lies between Eastern Ghat and Bay of Bengal, and it stretches from West Bengal to Kanyakumari. It divided into two parts, Northern Sirkar and Coromandel coast. Now, difference between Western Ghat and Western Coastal Plain and Eastern Coastal Plain. Western Coastal Plain, it lies between Western Ghat and Arabian Sea. Eastern Coastal Plain, it lies between Eastern Ghat and Bay of Bengal. Second, Western Coastal Plain, it is a narrow plain with a width of about 65 km. Eastern Coastal Plain, it is wider than Western Coastal Plain, with its maximum width being about 100 km. Third, Western Coastal Plain, it stretches from run of Kutch to Kanyakumari. Eastern Coastal Plain, it stretches from West Bengal to Kanyakumari. Fourth, it is divided into three sections, the Konkan, Kannad and Malabar coast. Eastern coastal plain divided into two sections, the Northern Sirkar and Coromandel coast. Fifth one, Western coastal plain, it has two estuaries formed by river Narmada and Tapi. Eastern coastal plain, it has four large deltas formed by river Mahanadi, Godavari, Krishna and Kaveri. Now, delta and estuaries. Delta, a river upon meeting the sea, deposits sand and sediments at its mouth. This triangular land thus formed is called a delta. Estuaries, when a fast-flowing river enters the sea through a crack, it does not form a delta but drains all the silt and sediment into the sea. The structure thus formed is called an estuary. That's all for today. See you next time. Take very good care of yourself. Thank you.